Well, I can see they don't hit the ball a lot, huh?
Well, you got your now a new toy, huh?
Yeah, I got a new toy. Gonna record everything.
You see me in the camera?
Where are you?
I'm right here.
Get out there someplace so I can get you. Now I got you. Okay. I'm using you as a focus. I get here. Now I don't know what's going on.
Well, Ryan got two answers.
Everything's ready. You're supposed to have me.
Oh, good. Ryan's good.
Maybe if I just use it as a lead, I want to hold it.
You want to eat?
Well,
shit am I doing here?
You got her mouth open.
She's mouth breathing.
What is she doing?
You got the same camera, right? How did we do this? Is it focused? Just...
Did you guys get one?
Yeah,
we got one.
It's the same. Close.
Oh, shit, isn't it? You have to plug it in with something on the TV with the camera?
Yeah.
I don't like that.
The same one?
Yeah.
Now we get Uncle Gordon to have his. We can have all three of you videotaping each other,
I can't see Mary Beth at all.
Isn't that making me nervous? Like, you're thinking about how to eat.
Oh, and I have to hold the baby, and we got all these pictures of the baby in the pool, and we took her out to the ocean this summer. I'm holding her out in the water like this. Here, take Lauren. Don't get her mom.
Okay, you look like...
This is Lauren's first trip in the ocean.
Look like a walk.
Somehow I got to push this thing to focus it, huh?
The bar's looking really good.
I tend to move everything too much.
Did you hear my cousin's sensation pregnant?
That's enough.
Right behind where this hall was. The thing that struck me was that big cupule that's on top.
Tomato cans.
That big,
How the hell can you get all this thing in at one time, though?
You can't.
Huh?
That thing is huge.
Oh, you should be able to get everybody.
I think it was part of that underground reel. No, it'd be a cold day in hell. I'd pay $300 for it.
It's not.
$150 to $300.
For what?
Is it
like
this?
Vegetable
board?
It's
oval.
It's
just and divide. And it's got a, yeah. It's
divided.
It's divided. It's
like table tennis.
But they were made up through 1957.
No, I can't beat anybody.
So you think they're good?
No, I might be sure you can't get through good.
We saw him for 55.
No, he just likes his grandpa. That's all he likes.
That was
the only guy he likes is his grandpa.
Ryan, you came here and you wonder where you were.
But it had a big old bad chip.
Yeah.
I'm
the
first one here, grandpa.
Were you really?
Yeah.
So how did you were?
She wouldn't even talk.
She was really out of ball.
Where are you going tomorrow?
Ryan.
Hanging out with some people.
Hanging out with some people.
Yeah.
With Paul and Colin.
Sunday, it's drop kick, crack strip, football or racing like never before. Speed and fire, hairpin turn, roaring old body cars and Zamboni. Sunday, see roaring Big Daddy heads your race football
goals
and helmet guards and lightning speed grill store and daredevil's life of death as they break the sound barrier. Insane! It's football racing at its finest. Don't be left behind. Sunday. Loop on down for Dropkick Track Trip, the hottest thing to win.
Good evening. This thing's cool, Dad.
Game clock stopped out of the official timeout with 8:22 to play. First half.
You can always see just what you know.
You're recording, right?
Nope, not yet. I'm still focusing.
No, you're recording. The red light's on.
Oh, okay, I'm recording.
So you're giving it away, Joseph.
Now just I don't have to push the red button again, do I?
If you want to put it to standby, you do. Says it's been reported lost. Okay, here we go. Back on, Joe.
Sure.
Make sure you turn everything off.
I want to see if I can focus on the TV.
Would you take a personal check?
For how much?
$300.
I can't do that, sir.
Look, I lost all my cash and we're on our way to California.
Wally World?
Yeah, Wally World. And I'm sort of stuck between a rock and a hard place, you know, I really appreciate it.
Not without a major credit card.
I have $6.13 to my name, so I can see we're going to have to work something out here between us.
Look, I've already told you, I can't accept a check without a major credit card.
I'm making this out for $1,000. All you have to do is give me $300 in cash.
Cool.
$700. All for doing nothing more than acting like a total creep.
The only thing I
can... What's that on phone?
Wayne Gardner.
Four great songs in a row. It's 9:15. You're with Andy Yoka for Joe Cassidy on the New Mix 102.
My heart starts breaking when I think of making a plan to let you go. I keep thinking.
Elaine. Look up. I guess you're close up on you. See how close we can get to you. All right, look here. Smile. Give us a smile. How come? You won't smile at all? How come, Elaine?
Dad, let's go.
Fraser, would you be a dear and get us some drinks?
Three martinis, please. Bring one to double.
I'm very glad to treat you. Quite a change, huh?
Well, Philip and I didn't live together for a year before we wed. Though other than the fact that I now see it stretching endlessly before me until I lie rotting in the grave, there's no real difference.
Of your ancestors had lived with the boot of oppression on your throne, would cutting out a man's heart seem that extreme?
So, who's a party girl?
Dorothy Greenberg, an old childhood chum of Lilith's from New York. She's been visiting for a week. She's a professional student. She's writing her dissertation on the Comuneros uprising in Paraguay during the 1700s. She can't talk about anything else. Believe me. When you've read one Bruno de Zabalala joke, you've heard them all.
Sam, I've got to get this over with. Listen, there's something I got to ask you, and I don't want you to take it the wrong way.
What is it?
Would you come to dinner at my house tonight?
Hey, I thought we were friends.
Yeah, but Eddie wants us to practice our social skills so he can invite his boss over to dinner.
Can't you ask somebody else? Please, come on. I'm sure any one of the guys would love to go. Guys, come on.
Elaine.
So, I'll expect you 7 o'clock.
Practicing so I don't move around so much.
Where'd you guys go?
Go? Huh? We're right here all the time, Sammy. By the way, thanks for hogging that invitation to Carla's house.
There's room for one more. Sam, you sit here.
Cute.
What is this, Sammy? No date?
Your mommy want me to bring one.
I always like to be the prettiest woman in my house.
You always will be, baby.
Bring a magazine cover yourself.
Yes.
Somehow the blinking light means there's not enough light or something.
You know, Carl, it's nice to see you surrounded by such a loving family.
It's eerie, Sam. Mm. The first time in my life, the morning comes around, I want to open up my eyes instead of my wrists.
That's beautiful, honey.
And who knows, Ma, someday you can look forward to having grandkids.
Carl, a grandmother?
Dad, don't you have anything better to do?
Sammy, it's true. I think I'd like to be a grandmother someday. And all the fun, none of the responsibility, just seeing the little brats when I want to.
Dad, you really know it.
Surprise for this sweet little granny I'll be.
That's great, because I knocked up Annie good.
What's wrong? Huh? Light or something. Can't make the thing go away. Well, now it's okay. And here you get enough light. It's all right.
Hello.
Huh?
Hello, God.
Yeah. You got more snow than we got. We didn't get hardly any snow.
Mm-hmm.
No, we didn't get any snow. What did you do yesterday? What did you do yesterday?
Yesterday, stay home.
On New Year's Eve?
Join the club, Grandpa. That's what we all did, too.
That's what we did, too.
You too?
Yeah.
Were you asleep before 12 or did you stay up?
Did you go to bed before 12 o'clock? You didn't even stay up for New Year's, huh? Follows you too, huh? Oh. Fire the first go.
He's opening the door.
Yeah. Cards.